Two brothers suspected to be involved in multiple burglaries and thefts over the span of the last several months in Abilene have been arrested. Police state that 54-year-old Richard Stroop and 50-year-old Michael Stroop were arrested at a South Abilene home today. One brother has been charged with felony theft, while the other is charged with burglary of a building and theft of copper. Abilene detectives state they're looking to close several cases in which the brothers are suspects.